Okay, making this video to see if this works. I put rims and tires, or aftermarket rims and tires, on my truck. Ever since then, I've had this shake. There was a forum on GM trucks that said, if you take off these spacers, not really a spacer, a tab that helps it hold the rear drum in place while they assemble it, that it will stop the shimmy. If anybody has this issue after having rims and tires, this might be able to help you out. I'm gonna try it and let you guys know what the results are.